same nigga that told me I had a hit. Charged me 300 to put it off in his mix. Now suicide looking better than hitting the lick. Cause the whole time he knew that I was living out my whip. But now I see him, and I can't even take it. Cause he walked up to me and said, boy, I knew you was gonna make it. And like, motherfucker, do you just not recall? I needed help and you just left me sitting on my balls. My answer to every question was fuck y'all. Oh.